Now be careful about going too fast. It's a narrow creek. You'll run into stuff before you know.